This is the move-in video for 2021 Genevieve Lane. Here's the front entrance. I have my socks on, so I didn't really want to get them dirty. Looks like there's some honey still because there was some bees up there. This was like boarded or like sealed or something because the bees. Anyways, this light is crooked. This front window was cleaned. The door could have been cleaned a little better. This was swept off. These are my shoes. Some of the walls down here are a little dirty because of the flat paint. So we've had this issue since like one of the first tenants. Anyways, I may take a rag and see if I can get some more off, but here's the garage. This weather stripping is kind of weird on the bottom, on the inside. I don't know what that is. The garage door does work, as do the lights. Perfect. Works. Okay. Perfecto. There's some definite scuff marks on the walls. Down here, a lot of them actually, and it was from the previous tenants. Same thing, some scuff marks. There's some extra paint. Back of the door is good. There's some like fingerprints, but overall it's not bad. There are some bites on the blinds, like at the very, very bottom. It's a very, very small one, but just wanted to note that. Some of the door stoppers that weren't installed. Right here and the garage door. There's bugs in this light fixture. Again, walking up the stairs, there's some scuff marks, some dirty spots on the walls. We did like touch up a few areas, but not major. Like the carpet, we've had an issue with a few times because it's just kind of, it's basically ran through its course. But we did get it cleaned. Smells a million times better in here. All these blinds are good. No damaged blinds. It was kind of hot in here. Okay, perfect. These were all clean. And again, scuff marks on the walls, walking up the stairs. The same thing. The tenants actually took their washer and dryer, and I feel like a few of these scuff marks are actually from them, the new tenants. I'll have to look at the previous video because I don't think they were that bad. So flooring, there's definitely some scratches as soon as you enter the second floor, and then more going towards the middle. There's like a pretty large scratch. You can see the size of my foot. I'm gonna take an overview real quick. This is going like on where the balcony is, the dining room. Blinds are all good, light bulbs are all good. We did have the property cleaned. All the light bulbs are good. Ceiling fans all work. The only thing is just like a little bit of the paint is scuffed up where the stairs are. Other than that, the baseboards are good. Flooring's good. I feel like we like before we charge the tenants, we need to, like when they move out, we need to make sure and look at that other video from the previous tenants to see if they did in fact scuff up the floor. Stand back. Could have been swept a little bit better, but I know that this flooring is kind of difficult to get everything up from. That's my stuff right there, like the cleaning supplies and my charger. But I did open the drawers in the kitchen. Let me again just do like a quick overview. Fridge has some, like, I don't know if that would, you would call that stain. But it could have been cleaned off a little better, and there's like a water spot at the bottom. So I'll go ahead and take care of before. Looks like the fridge is like needs to be kind of moved a little bit. Looks good. It's still a little dirty. I may have to wipe that off. Here's a lot of the, in the kitchen, there's a lot of manuals on everything. So, leave those in for the tent. Perfect. The backsplash is stone, so that's perfect. Honestly, everything looks pretty good in the kitchen. Some of these drawers, I feel like they could have been wiped out. Some of them were not. I did take like a little piece of toilet paper and go ahead and take care of that. Door's all right. It's not damaged. There's just a few little darker fingerprints. Flooring's good. A little dirty, so a few places, but this is the right side of the sink. Again, I did wipe out some of the drawers. There's a hair. That's good. Okay. Pantry. Nothing in here. Looks good. Okay. Exterior of the left side, where the microwave is. This is all good. Stove looks fine. Actually, I want to clean some of this off a little bit. There's some food still and some fuzz. Overall, it's not horrible. Lights are good. Oh, something doesn't sound good in here. Oh, there we go. Okay, light's good. Oh, this could have been cleaned a little better. I'll wipe that off too. Okay, nothing in here. Cabinets. Again. There's like hair and little boll weevils, the little things that go inside rice, little bugs. Okay. It's like dog hair. This side of the counter looks good. I'll take a little overview. Nothing in these cabinets. Those look good. Here's the oven, the inside. It's just dusty. Yeah, like you can see that the oven's not all the way clean. Like there's some cleaner on there underneath the sink. The disposal switch I thought was down here. Maybe because there's nothing in there? I don't know. Okay. Flooring again. In the kitchen. This isn't all the way cleaned. I'm gonna have to wipe that out too. Okay. Dishwasher, I did try to run. On the inside. Okay. Dining room, there's a few scuff marks, blinds are perfect. Here's the kitchen again. Underneath here, underneath the island, there is like some scratches on the paint. Okay, flooring, walls, and the like where the washer and dryer utility closet is. Washer and dryer is a little beat up to the feet up, but hey, there is a little scratch and then another scratch where the washer and dryer goes. Okay. Paint looks good in here because I know we had touched up paint. Here's the doors. They're a little dirty. This vent is dirty too. I wish we would have cleaned that a little better. Blinds look all great. Window seal looks fine. They definitely, the blinds have been dusted. It's just that's dirty. Okay. AC feels good. Walls in here. The smoke detectors are working. All the lights and ceiling fans are good. Here's the bathroom on the main floor. I did spray out the toilet again with bleach. And it does flash. So this is obviously like a newer unit, so of course it's not gonna have much damage. Windows are good. I did try the perfect. Here's the cupboard. All the lights are good. Walls are pretty good. There's a few little scuff marks on the, or like dirty spots on the wall. Towards the door and the trim. And then here's the door's good. Ceiling's perfect. Sink looks good. Underneath the sink looks perfect too. Too. Here's the bedroom. Honestly, the carpet and the bedrooms aren't as bad. Door looks great. No damage at all. Some of the walls, like maybe there's like two walls in here that have little spots on them from like where it was spackled. Ceiling looks perfect. The floor, obviously, like it was vacuumed for sure. Window seal's good. It's like a little bit of like bite marks almost. These are good. Okay. All these blinds are good. Honestly, this room looks pretty good. Back of the door, no damage. It looks great. Here's the closet door. There's some scuff marks on the paint in here. And the carpet looks good too. A few little scuff marks. Light bulb, there's some bugs in it. And then the door has a few little makeup marks. Okay. Overview real quick. It's kind of hard to see. For some reason, it's not letting me put it in focus.